guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial of how to color a sketch using watercolor. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy it and learn something. And I'll just switch the camera so that we're all set for looking at the drawing and how I'm going to So, yeah, see you later. Okay guys, so we will be needing a
watercolor painting.
That's not been done. Watercolor palette here. I'm having this really cheap one. Just a paintbrush. I used a really expensive one. Like as you can see. And a paper tissue. A cup with water in it. So yeah, let's get started. Will you please stop stomping, Kelvin? I don't think he heard me, but yeah. Here is my finished result. Sweet. I think it's pretty good for the amount of time I actually took. And yeah. If you want a more descriptive video, I'm pretty sure so hit the notification bell so that you can see my next video that I'm going to post of further explanation. That. Or not a slow motion explanation. Fast motion. Slow motion with the edges. Yes, but. That's it for today. Thank you guys for watching.